Okay, so we're going to look at how to use what's called the spot healing brush. Okay, and what that does, that will get rid of any kind of blemishes in our picture. Okay, so quite useful if you've got, a really kind of ugly, messed up picture like this chap here, with some sort of spots and things. So if this was a magazine, for example, they'd take a picture and they'd clear it up using this tool. So literally all you do is you click on it and just make sure up there proximity match is selected. All that means it will take the color from around the spot and replace the spot with that color. Okay. You've got size, which is either up there, okay, or you can use the sort of square bracket to make it bigger and smaller. Okay. And literally all you do is let's just change my size back to where it was. Shouldn't really make a difference. You click on the area you want to get rid of, and more often than not, it will get rid of it. Okay, and what it's doing is it's taking the color of, in this particular case, Brad Pitt's skin and replacing the spot with that color. Okay, now it doesn't work efficiently all the time. As you can see there's a bit of wrinkle that's kind of come in instead. Okay, so you can just take an undo there and you can redo it. Okay, it's not quite right. So what you might want to do in that case is zoom in, so Control and Plus, and let's even take the size down a little bit. Okay. And then just kind of work on it a little bit more with a slightly smaller sized brush. Okay. And then I'll just zoom back out again, which is Control and Minus. Okay. And then we can kind of go back to where we were. So just there we go, square brackets. And then I can go around and just slowly take off his spots. Okay. Let's just do these ones quite quickly, just so you can see this sort of final result. Okay. And there we go. If you really didn't notice, you'd think that's a completely, normal picture and he wasn't spotty in the first place. If you're eagle-eyed, you might notice a little bit there. So handy shortcuts for you guys to remember for this on your keyboard. Control and minus and Control and plus to zoom in and out. Okay. And the square bracket to make your brush bigger or smaller. Okay, keyboard shortcuts are very, very useful in Photoshop because they can save you tons and tons of time. Also, if you make a mistake up here, you've got the step backwards and step forwards. Okay, so step backwards is quite useful. Alt Control Z, and just keep hammering that if you make a mistake, and that will take you backwards. Okay, so that is the spot healing tool.